Hazrat Abdullah bin Masood radiyallahu anhu reports that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "Whosoever beats the cheeks, rends the neck of the shirt, and cries aloud as people did in the days of ignorance is not of us." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1297.